Hey, kiddo, that bully that you had, we talked to him about bullying and we suspended him for 3 days. You ain't got to worry about that no more.
What the fuck did you do?
You stopped him from whooping my ass for 3 days. Bitch, you think he don't know one of the people he punched down told on him? What the fuck gonna happen when he come back? Wait a minute. Matter of fact, bitch, don't worry about it. They make stuff for these types of situations. Tools. I've been trying to be a good fucking student, but don't worry about it, cause he coming back. And if that motherfucker breathe on me wrong, I'ma expel that bitch from life. I gave you motherfuckers a chance and you fucked me. But if he do anything else to you, we will handle it. Bitch, if he do anything else to me again, I'ma handle it. Permanently.
First rule, no talking.
Does that mean?
Second rule, no eating in my class. Would anyone care for a bonbon?
I'll eat one.
Pick your favorite. How's it taste?
It's a delightful taste sensation.
No eating in my classroom.
I'm a brave boy.
Not a brave enough boy for this!
I'm sorry I teased you.
I don't want your sympathy. Fine, fuck you, no sympathy.
Reply.
Hey Tails, can you do me a favor?
Sure, Sonic. What do you need?
I need you to go over to Knuckles and say this.
Okay. Huh, weird word. Why do you want me to say this exactly?
Well, I want to test the theory. So will you do it?
Ooh, sure, Sonic. I love testing theories.
Hey, Knuckles. What's up, man?
Hey, could you hold my baby for a second? I gotta get my phone out of my pocket.
So how many months is... Aw, damn it!
Congratulations, Knuckles.
Woohoo!
You are a father.
And for my next trick, I need a volunteer. How about you, young man?
Wait, what?
Alakazam! Alakazane! I'm sending you off this mortal plane!
Okay, class, what's the answer for number 27?
I know the answer! Me!
Oh, pick me! I know the answer!
Hello?
Jaden, can you please answer number 27 for us?
How did you get this number?
Like I said, I'm gonna need you to answer number 27 for us.
I didn't even go to school today. I called in sick.
I said answer number 27!
Ha! No way! We're all unique snowflakes! Well, this usually never happens. This is really weird. Okay, stop talking! Anti-disestablishmentarianism! Seriously? Gah!
Ah, what a beautiful day, and the perfect place for a lean! Wow, that's no good!
Is there anybody in here?
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
How moms cook after 20 plus years?
Hey mom, you good?
Yes, why wouldn't I? Now go take a shower and get dressed before I beat your ass.
I've been pooping a lot, prune juice, beans in a pot, mixed and covered with the top, had me running to the bathroom to push and squeeze till it dropped. Look through the toilet seat, potatoes and gravy. I've been straining so long, my booty hole aching.
Face it, you're never going to get my power.
Do I look like I need your power?
Hey, wake up! Huh? I just murdered your entire family!
But I live alone!
Huh? Then who are these people in your house?
There's people in my house?
Well, not anymore! Dumb bitch! You could have died! You're welcome!
Oh, sorry. Hey, who's this guy? Who let this guy in?
I just,
He's got a real funny face. I like your face, guy.
Thank you!
What a cute, funny face. You want a cookie?
Can someone get this guy a cookie?! You've
got a very soothing face, and I like looking at it. It's like a Matisse face.
Whoa!
La, 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 whatever. La, 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 it doesn't matter. La, 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 oh well. La, la, la.
It's fucking colder than a witch's tit out there!
Hey mom, can I have a TV?
No.
Can I have a new laptop?
No.
Can I have a PlayStation?
No.
Can I get the new iPhone?
No.
Can I get the new Samsung?
No.
Can I have a toothbrush?
What do you think, I'm made of money?
Well, isn't that what mom stands for?
No, but it doesn't matter!
Oh.
say something about me again, I'll slap your ass to pieces.
You ain't gonna do shit.
Damn, he really about to rock my shit.
If you have $3, and you take away two, how many dollars do you have?
26.
No!
Jotaro!
You!
The Jiggle Jiggle Skin!
What is the Jiggle Jiggle Skin?
Glizzy.
That's it! Now you're not getting it for that!
Give me it now!
I'm not giving it to you for that!
Are you gonna make me scream loud as fuck?
Yeah,
man?
I guess I am! Do it! Get louder! Cause I'm not giving it to you! I'm not giving you the Jiggle Jiggle Skin! That's it! Can't keep on screaming! Get your cat on the mic! There's nothing in this goddamn planet that'll make me get you that goddamn skin! Scream! Fucking scream! Let it all out! Let it all out! Get it out!
I'm still trying to recover from Thanksgiving. I feel like a balloon. Oh nah, I need to use the bathroom. Why is my stomach making that sound? It's that mac and cheese. I knew not to eat the shell. Get up! I gotta get up! I gotta get up! Please, no. Yes, the toilet's right there. Yes, yes, yes! Goodness gracious!
You want a beer? He's 4!
I don't know, what am I supposed to do with him?
Hey man, I think you got him.
You want what he's having?
No.
That's what I thought. Justice for Gotham!
The giant horse cock weighs over 11 pounds.
The fucking what?
You have exactly 3 seconds to explain why you just woke me up.
Because it's morning and you should be awake.
Oh, interesting. I didn't know you wanted to die today.
Francis, you can't kill me.
It's too late. I've already decided how.
They gon' take your face off. They gon' rumble. They gon' take your face off.
It's about drive. It's about power. We stay hungry. We devour. Put in the work. Put in the hours. And take what's ours. Like in some morning in my veins. My culture banging with strange. I change the game. So what's my motherfucking...
There's a spider.
So what you want me to do?
Kill it!
You saw it first! You killed it!
You're the man!
Since when?
Hi. What's your talent?
I can read minds.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, this isn't really happening.
It is really happening.
Think of a number. Number 7.
7.
Purple.
Purple.
My worst nightmare!
Hippopotamus riding a bicycle.
Wednesday, what's yours? I don't
want to
tell you.
Hello, Peggy.
And what's your talent, young man? I can do a high pitch like Ariana Grande. Let's hear it.
All right.